Stolen U-Hauls and U-Haul trailers are worse than the Kias being stolen. This reporter is now getting disinformation and he needs to do the story because U-Haul is not educating the consumer about how easy it is to steal them. Here we go.
What the truth? You can't handle the truth. I think I'm entitled.
I'll answer your question.
You want answers?
I have over 18 years of experience on stolen trailers. I'm the only one keeping track. There is no national database and U-Haul will not release.
Let's go! He walks slowly down the street with the brim pool way down low. Ain't no sound but the sound of his feet. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, I'm gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
So yes, I am asking, why am I being suppressed? This reporter needs to do his job and be allowed to present to the media what's going on. Here's the story. I
Beach demand man decided it was time answers. To come home after some time in the wilderness of Wyoming. But his cross-country trip soon turned into crime and chaos. That's because in the course of his road trip, Will Munford's U-Haul trailer was stolen from outside a Kansas City hotel. Some of what was in there are items that are irreplaceable. 10 on your side's Andy Fox now with what happened and what's missing. Andy?
Yeah, Lena, we called this story Trailer Taken. Will Munford has lost $20,000 to $25,000 for what he lost. That's the value. But it's the sentimental notes from his grandparents he misses the most. He was coming home, beginning a new chapter in his life when things went south in Kansas City.
This is surveillance video of someone ripping off Virginia Beach resident Will Munford's U-Haul trailer, December 12th in Kansas City. By the way, Munford says the white pickup truck had been stolen from someone else before they got his trailer. Munford lost everything. After checking into a Kansas City hotel December 11th at 9th and Central, it was about 7:10 in the morning on December 12th outside the hotel.
My car had been hit, U-Haul had been stolen, and my car busted into and knocked into the road about 90 degrees. And because it was blocking the road, they had to tow it.
This is a picture of the trailer hitch the bad guys tore the trailer off of. And Munford thinks his car got dented as the trailer rubbed up against the car. Someone left a note and a picture of the thieves stealing the trailer.
I mostly just feel upset that this happens and that people feel that they have to go do this.
The trailer was packed full of bikes, skis, clothing, and camping equipment, and invaluable letters from his grandparents. Thousands of dollars of artwork he poured countless hours into creating. And he has this message to the thieves.
I hope they like artwork, and that I hope this makes their family's Christmas better, and that they can gift some of my artwork to their kids or family members. That maybe when they see letters from grandparents, clearly personal and sentimental items, that they might second guess or rethink doing something like this again.
Yeah, our sister station in Kansas City first did this story. The problem of stolen U-Hauls is so prevalent in Kansas City, U-Haul hires a private investigator in that city to try and recover the vehicles and trailers. They found Will's, but guess what? Nothing inside. I wanted to do an interview with the investigator, but he said he can't talk without permission from U-Haul. I'm Andy Fox, 10 on your side.
As we continue on with our groundbreaking revelation, I have text messages and conversations with a U-Haul executive. Let's continue watching.